Good morning, everyone. This is your host, Jeff Bateman, with Trigger the Morning News. Let's get into it. I would like to remind everyone that the Boulder Cove ruins are not safe. If you go scavenging for supplies there, there's a good chance that you will encounter bandits. This includes the old Fort Evergrande and the Atom Kick Factory. If you want to travel, stay along the highway, and you will be safer. Thank you for tuning in to our radio channel. Let's get back into some music.
I thought I'd fall asleep, but I struggle. I tell you, you're the missing piece of my puzzle, and